If you could only wear one luxury watch for the rest of your life, which one are you picking? The beautiful AP Royal Oak chronograph with an amethyst bezel, this Patek Philippe Nautilus 5711 with factory blue sapphires, or the iconic Rolex Daytona Rainbow?